Hi guys, this is Apurva Khare, Founder President for Abhidya Charitable Foundation. My NGO is working in the fields of environment, women empowerment, travel development and education. This Ganpati, we try to make a change by introducing Vruksha Gajadan, an initiative that was brought to my notice by my friends. We were highly active in making sure that more number of people go with this concept, and it was highly successful. The people that couldn't be a part of this initiative or couldn't do something about the idea that they had placed in their houses in an environmental friendly way, well, we are at the end of the Ganpati festival and all of us will be bidding farewell to our beloved Bappa. So you all can still be a part of something that will help the environment and do something that is in a sustainable manner. The first option that I'll be sharing with you is immersion in mobile immersion vans that have been made available by us and Pune Mahanagar Palika, wherein you can immerse your beloved Bappa in immersion tanks without going to the rivers and harming the river ecosystems. And the second initiative that we will be talking about is the use of ammonium bicarbonate powders, through which you can bid farewell to your Bappa at your home itself. So people who want to know more about these initiatives can get in touch with me or can directly message me, and I would like to take this opportunity to thank Pune Shore for having me. Thank you. Hope you all have a great Ganesh festival. Stay home, stay safe.